massively opposed to the typical. All we care about is runway models, Cadillacs and liquor bottles. Give me something I wanna be. Retro glamour, Hollywood gets waited for the fame.
Fashion line, which is available in his boutiques around the world, and of course on the first floor here at Harrods, where we opened a brand new Michael Kors boutique just this week. Michael joins us fresh from New York Fashion Week, where his spring runway collection was a huge success, so we're very lucky that he was able to find time to join us here today. We're also very excited about Michael's fragrance, Very Hollywood, which, as the name suggests, is all about glamour and the glitz of Hollywood, something that Michael knows more than most of us about. This fragrance is an absolute must for everyone who wants to inject a little glamour and sparkle into their lives. It's fabulous, but most of all, as per Michael's philosophy, it's fun. Very Hollywood is exclusive to Harrods. You can only buy it here, and it now gives me great pleasure to invite Michael.
I am not going to sing. You don't want to hear that. We leave that to Lady Gaga. This fragrance was very much inspired by the Beverly Hills Hotel. So that if you're sitting here in London on a gray, horrible, rainy day, and you're sitting at your desk, you can spritz yourself and kind of have an escape. And we really wanted the whole thing to just be juicy, delightful, happy. And it's not just for the red carpet. It's for the grocery store. You can be glamorous at all times. So we're very, very excited to be here at Harrods for the launch and very happy to meet all of you. And thank you all so much for coming out today.
And everybody who's been stopping and seeing how we're doing. So fantastic.
All right. No, I did not. Straight ahead here, guys. All the way ahead.
Take down the
top, please.
Straight ahead, please.
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead, please. You're right. Thank you.